Okay, we're gonna fight boss in Corky Park today. So yeah. Oh no, 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 no. That's one large lad, man. That's one large lad. Okay. Do some damage to the big boy. Oh lordy, he's a beacon. At least you can clean up the arena real nicely. Maybe I need to switch to different armor. Okay, let's switch to this armor. Lord of the missing mass. Well, that's one large boy, man. That's one large boy. Oof, he does a fuck ton of damage to me. Oh no, man, that's a big boy. Hold on. Fuck, this guy is tough, man. Okay, I think I need to switch back to my fucking anti-slime armor. Charge up. Okay. He's like, don't go for my arena, bitch. Oh shit, man. Oh shit, oh shit. Goddamn. Oh, fucking rage mode. This feels like a fucking Taria boss or something like that. Oh, I got some range combat points. Oh, oh no. We finally beat this guy. Hello? Okay, we got our first villager. Oh, come on, man. What the fuck is that? Oh, shit. Hello there. Curious, let me see. It's curious field deck that seems. We have to present the hatchet. Okay, we got scrap metal. Ooh, we need fiber. And copper, yeah, I think I'm gonna buy some fiber. Okay, I think now we need to check our on our foreman or something like that. Oh, goddamn, these guys are annoying. You can pet the bird. Now let's see. Clean up the arena, man. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna fucking clean up this place. Then slime. Okay. So I'm gonna show off my arena, my base right now. Jesus, Jesus, man. Oh, I got a chest. Yep. Large chest or whatever. Slime chest that remaining from anomalous mass. How do we open it? Open and oh fuck. Okay, we reach our base. I think we can do something right now. Claw a few cylinders and joint one. Okay. Ancient gems on a mechanical part. Just scan a sword. Okay, slime sword. Okay, I need some tin and copper and I'm gonna get a clay sword. And our core activated, so I built some NPC houses. I have put an incubator, this is my farm. So yeah. I think that's it for this video. Show my progress on the Corekeeper, man. This is my villager house. So yeah. See you guys in the next video.